Center of all the action, racing these Japanese drift masters. Just awesome.
Hey there.
May the sun shine upon you.
Yeah.
squadmate is in the gulag now. If they survive, they redeploy. Gas is closing. Get to the new safe zone.
Moving here.
Occupation scan. Avoid enemy surveillance by staying low or using the water for cover.
Taking effective fire!
Enemy surveillance is up. You've been detected. Enemy operators are tracking your location.
Good pace.
Enemies located.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy UAV active.
Gonna make you pay. Bring it on.
Make sure you strip everything yourself from that room. Whatever happened here, it's clear that the crew of this platform didn't stand a chance.
Thank you.
charging weapon. Take this! Monster!
Good job.
Please tell me your horn plays Dixie!
Go Spider-Man!
Everybody, out!
That gun's right,
you! That's just... More crooks? This fight's going viral! Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
I know it sounds silly.
Yeah. still.
Fort Mercer before sundown. Well, here, let's mount up and hit the trail. They could flow on the way out of town. No need to kick up a lot of dust. Nobody up to the fort in a long time. Strange place for a decent fella to want to visit, if you don't mind me saying.
Who said I was a decent fella?
It's been abandoned for years now. Folks say it was built during the Mexican War. What kinds of soldiers around back then?
Why'd they leave?
Well, I ain't entirely sure. I heard they had to go up north to fight Indians, or maybe they got tired of being soldiers and went looking for gold. You know how things is. So what are you doing up at the fort?
I'm looking for an old friend.
Well, like I says, you ain't gonna find many folk around those parts these days. Those you do find are about as sociable as an ulcerated back tooth. I mean, I ain't one to judge a man by the company he keeps, but...
Well, he ain't been friends...
Watch it!
Woo! Sorry about that.
He mad.
Move it!
That yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Attention! The command center came under enemy attack. The attackers are assumed to still be on the base territory.
Artyom, I'm changing position.
All unauthorized persons are to be fired upon immediately. Civilian personnel movement is prohibited until further notice. Attention!
Covering you.
The jamming system is coming back online.
Their first drop-off, and the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you got a torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay, as long as we're careful. An eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. We keep some back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. Russ, you got a line on the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these...
Where you going? Yella?
gonna put up a fight.
What are you up to now?
Out here with a bad
engine. Oh, shit!
Hey, someone, help me!
I have to tell you, I'm dying to know what the inside of that room is.
Oh, come on, man. I don't feel like dying right now. I mean, today is a really bad fit. I have shit to do, you know? Man, who will feed my fish?
an AC in, East
Не можу де каже, дай мам.
Cousin, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
Our country has women too.
Yes, but only locals. Here we have white, black. That is my camp depot, cousins. It is where I make all the money. Fucking chill, man. Ah! The Puerto Ricans and the Asians, Europeans on vacation, scared Canadians, bored housewives from the Midwest. Every possible choice. The city is like a big Uder milk and ice cream shop. 36 flavors of titty. Half Beach is a little corner of Eastern Europe.
Какашамантно. Half Beach. Next.
Чудно. It's just temporary for us, though. Our sights are set for the top mansions in Bertram. Penthouse in Algonquin, a model on each arm. Me and my cousin Nico, rulers of the world.
Out!
bike. On a cartel antenna. Let's turn it off and cut their comms.
You fought well. Remove. Sova removed.
It's looking promising.
Real chance. Can they slot it home? And at the second time of asking, it's a goal. The keeper, meanwhile, looks to the heavens.
Well, let's have another look, and quite clearly, that's a poor piece of goalkeeping. She really needs to hang on to that one.
And a short corner, let's see. It might still be problematic. Well, nothing untoward happened.
And he might be through here. Surely now. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. Andrew Roberts.
Don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
The only way is hacking them apart.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just stop moving?
Thank you. trust me.
I got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. You got these bastards on the run.
Shit, look out! Stay on the path! Trees are coming down! Hang on! Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it! Fuck!
Working on it!
Inside the train car! More coming up!
Get us out of here!
They can't hit us if you get any close!
Grenade! I got it!
Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
There are cameras everywhere. Where do they send the stuff they see?
Information from the security cameras is sent directly to the airborne robot control hub, known as the Hawk.
Right. So, what will the Hawk do if I end up on camera?
If you're detected, the Hawk will sound a level 1 alarm, and all nearby robots will converge on your current location. If a camera sees you attacking a robot, a level 2 alarm will be activated.
Now, where will
we? The Hawk will deploy additional forces. Collective seems to have deployed a disproportionately large number of robots to this area for some reason. I recommend stealth.
I'm already late to the VDNH. Sechenov said I needed to hurry.
A frontal assault carries a high probability of death.
I've seen security systems like this before, Charles. I can get around it. If there's a Hawk here, that means there's a control terminal for it. We can use the terminal to shut off the generator, and then the Hawk will shut off too.
And the robots will be disabled as well. A sensible solution.
I'm the jump master. This time. Making contact with enemy. Contact.
Target spot.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown to death.
Contact with hostile.
This rings far.
Ça sent les ennuis.
What's going on?
Hello, Thomas. Ptolemy. He has brought great sorrow to us all. My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. This place is heavily guarded.
Without armor twice today.
Walking the road to Selmy without armor is just asking for trouble. That's what I get for sparing you? No manners. The card, my sling.
Yeah!